Welcome to Ori Georgetown Technical College's online tutorial for WaveNet. WaveNet is your portal to communication with the college. This tutorial is brought to you by the Student Information Center WaveNet Central Department at Ori Georgetown Technical College. Let's get started. First, we need to access the college homepage by going to your web browser of choice and typing in www.hgtc.edu. Then click on the My WaveNet logo in the upper right-hand corner of the screen. Now, log in with your WaveNet credentials. The purpose of WaveNet is to serve as your on-campus portal for accessing email, updating personal information, using HGTC registration tools, accessing your D2L or your classes, and so much more at Ori Georgetown Technical College. Notice the link to your email at the top of the WaveNet portal. The Home tab contains important updates and academic information, as well as access to your courses. The My Student tab links you to information about registration and your courses, as well as access to grades, personal information, financial aid requirements. The Student Services tab is an important tab where you can access tutoring, technology support services, and the Financial Aid Center. The OIT Help Desk tab and Campus Safety tabs are there for your reference. Please navigate through and become familiar with its support tools for technical error support and campus safety resources. The Testing Center tab gives you direct access to a scheduler for the Testing Center and contact information as well as hours of information. We will explore the top 10 tools of WaveNet today. However, after the session today, if you have additional questions, feel free to meet with a WaveNet Central specialist in your campus Student Information Center WaveNet Central for more training and coaching on how to use WaveNet in D2L. Please remember, you can pause this video if you need to as you watch the tutorial. The top number one tool in WaveNet is your Home tab. The Home tab has quite a few useful items that you will find helpful. Let me explain. Number one, access your college WaveNet email at the toolbar at the top as well as at the bottom of your Home tab. Number two, you can use this tool to change your WaveNet password by clicking on My Account. Number three, access online technical support, which is live help from our technical help desk specialist for technical errors or issues with D2L, WaveNet, email, or other. Number four, if you're having issues with registration or you would like to access our course online registration guide, please click the link that says click here. It will help you learn how to register for classes on your own. Number five, these are quick links, easy access to academic advisors, faculty staff directory, and more. Number six is campus announcements and personal announcements, help you keep in touch with campus announcements as well as any course cancellations. Number seven is our HGTC events calendar. This houses all information about campus events, as well as workshops provided by your Student Information Center, WaveNet Central Office, or the SSTC. Number eight, HGTC events calendars, houses important information about academic calendars, faculty, as well as final exams, and holiday calendars. Number nine is access to your courses through D2L. Click on the course icon that looks like a home icon to enter your courses. The second top tool in your WaveNet account is DegreeWorks. It's under your My Student tab. It is a web-based tool to help students and advisors monitor progress towards degree completion. DegreeWorks is available to all students enrolled in a degree, certificate, or diploma program. Keep your plan up to date by meeting with your faculty advisor and planning out your next semester. Visit WaveNet Central if you have any other questions about how to use DegreeWorks. The third top tool in WaveNet is your Registration Tools section in your My Student tab. Visit this section to register for, add or drop classes, view and print your course schedule. You can edit your contact information as well. You can view your unofficial transcript or order official transcripts online here. Most importantly, you can attend the distance learning course orientation in this section so that you can learn about how to use D2L and or to take this distance learning course orientation in order to be permitted to take a hybrid or an online course here at HGTC. The fourth top tool in your WaveNet account is the waitlisting information, which is located under your My Student tab as well. If a class has reached its maximum enrollment limit and offers a waitlist, you may choose to add your name to the waitlist. Before you do this, please read both sets of instructions provided to you here on your My Student tab. There are limited times where waitlisting is available, and there is a proper process to adhere to when you are waitlisting on a course. Once waitlisted, you must check your WaveNet email consistently for notification of a potential opening in the class. You still have to log back into WaveNet to officially register using your registration tools for any waitlisted course. The fifth top tool in WaveNet are your financial aid tools located under your My Student tab. Use these tools to check on your financial aid status and also to submit any requested requirements to financial aid and to decline or accept your awards. Remember to complete all requested financial aid requirements in a timely manner. You want all of these requirements to move from unsatisfied to satisfied to be sure that you get your financial aid on time. The next top tool in your WaveNet account are your payment and account tools located under the My Student tab. Please visit the Manage My Account to view whether your financial aid has been successfully applied to your tuition. If financial aid has not been applied to your tuition yet, please acknowledge that you will need to set up a payment plan in order to secure your classes before a payment deadline approaches. As you choose a scheduled payment plan, remember to read through the payment plan agreement terms and due dates and print out a copy of that information for your records. Add a payment plan in the form of a credit card or checking account. Also, if you expect a financial aid refund in the future, remember to set up your direct deposit information here as well. The next top tool in your WaveNet account are your bookstore resources under your My Student tab. Click My Bookstore Credit to see if you have a bookstore credit from the financial aid department. Click My Bookstore to view or purchase required books that you need for your classes online. Bookstores are also available on all three campuses. Take a copy of your course schedule with you when you go. Please be sure to have your books by the end of the first week of classes to ensure your success. The next top tool in your WaveNet account is the Testing Center tab. Online and hybrid courses may require you to come to campus to test, and in order to schedule a test in the Testing Center, you simply navigate to the Testing Center tab in WaveNet to schedule your test at least 24 hours in advance. The ninth top tool in your WaveNet account is your ability to view and attend our new student orientation if you have not done so already. The new student orientation will be found on your My Student tab. The online new student orientation is designed to assist students in having a successful transition to college, learning about all of our free on-campus and online support services, and also so much more. Last but not least, the learning support services tools are available in your WaveNet account as well. These are found under your Student Services tab. Explore this tab for academic support services provided by the Student Success and Tutoring Center, also known as the SSTC. The SSTC provides free academic coaching, tutoring, writing center assistance, college skills training, and online tutoring. Also, under the Student Services tab, you'll find technology resources provided to you by us, your Student Information Center, WaveNet Central Department. The WaveNet Central Department provides free technology training and support services both on campus and online. Access your online tutorials under this tab. If you have any questions in the future, either on campus or off campus, about WaveNet, D2L, or anything else technology related, please feel free to connect with us in WaveNet Central. There are so many different options to connect with us. You can visit us in person. We have a WaveNet Central located on all three campus locations, or you can access our website for online tutorials or WaveNet under your Student Services tab. If you cannot make it to campus, contact us by phone. If it is not during our scheduled operating hours, feel free to email us or leave us a voicemail and we'll return your message the following workday. If you're a student that is on Facebook, also check out our Facebook page for tips, techniques, and updates about college events. Thank you so much for attending. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us for more.